Are you killing your own sperm? Infertile couples are frequently underinformed on basic biological realities, as a result of which they inadvertently reduce their own fertility, and therefore become infertile. The usage of KY jelly during sexual intercourse is a common example of this. Infertile couples are frequently urged to have sex as often as possible in order to increase their chances of becoming pregnant rapidly. Forced baby-making sex, on demand, is problematic, though, because the wife isn't fully lubricated, and sex might be painful for her. This is why lubricants are used to alleviate the superficial dyspareunia. KY jelly is the most prevalent over-the-counter vaginal lubricant, and it's the one that most people use because it's convenient. Because most pharmacists and doctors are unaware of this, these couples frequently continue to use KY jelly for months while attempting to conceive. They have no idea that instead of increasing their chances of becoming pregnant, they are really decreasing them. Unfortunately, this is one of the things they don't tell their doctors about, and most doctors have no idea that their patients use KY jelly as a lubricant. The good news is that this is a simple problem to solve. When having baby-making sex, please do not use KY jelly. If you do need to use a lubricant, the good news is that sperm-friendly lubricants are widely available, with liquid paraffin being the cheapest, and readily purchased at any pharmacist. Although liquid paraffin is commonly used as a laxative, it should not be consumed. This is sperm-friendly, and it's the same chemical we use to grow and culture your embryos in the IVF lab. Please remember to bring me a box of chocolates when you quit.